So in today's video, we are diving into Habitify for iOS and Mac. And what we're going to be doing is a full feature review, giving you some first impressions on the application. I've been using it for a couple of weeks now, and it's definitely an application that has impressed me. And it's something that I'll definitely be recommending to you guys. So I actually got back into habits back in September. I read the book Atomic Habits by James Clear, a really smashing book about habit tracking and how to really induce positive habits and routines. Now, you may, if you've been following this channel for a while, remember that I used an app called Strides before because I used to track my habits, but now I've really got back into it. It's been something that has really reinvigorated Ready for 2019, if that makes sense, because I've started to sort of really focus on intentional habits, things that I really need to be doing versus actually don't need to be doing, and really trying to improve and track those positive habits and really try and stop some negative habits. And the book has really helped. Now in today's video, we'll be doing a giveaway, and we're doing a 50 code giveaway. That's 50 for those listening along. You can get an opportunity to win Habitify for iOS or Mac, which is very exciting. And also I'm going to be giving away the Atomic Habits book today for one lucky winner. Find out how you can win them in the description below. So in today's video, let's dive into Habitify for iOS and Mac. So guys, let's begin to explore Habitify for iOS. Now this is a free habit tracking app and it's great to get started. The first thing I recommend to do is begin to add your habits. Now you can add real amounts of detail, including reminder time and also when you would like to do this certain habit. And it's broken down into morning, afternoon and evening. You can also be specific about when you'd like to do it as well. You can have a daily one or a weekly one that allows you to tick it off a certain amount of times per week and even monthly and when you would like to start it from. Once you've added your habit, you can see all of your habits and a breakdown of exactly what habits you can do during the times of the day. You can manage that list in the top left-hand corner, and you can even shuffle the order of them. Now, it's really easy to add a habit, and once you've added a habit, you can actually track exactly the information behind each habit. So for example, let's go into chug 1 liter. You can see all of the breakdown of exactly how many times I've done this one and also a bit of insight into the progress I've been making. Now in terms of data, you've got an area called progress where you can see your streaks and also all of the information, including days of the weeks that you completed the habits the most, and also additional information like how much you've completed of a certain habit and which habit is winning out of them all. So this is great as an area to see where you can be improving. There is a settings page with dark mode as well as a host of privacy options, including Touch ID unlock, which is very helpful, as well as daily reminders. You can also change things like the sound for completion, which is something that a lot of people like to do. And you've got a range of 10 different sounds as well as a reminder sound too. Now the free version does allow you to have 3 habits as well as 1 reminder, and it does allow you to have an account with sync, but it doesn't have export, it won't have dark mode and privacy unlock. But the upgrade is a one-off $6.99 fee, and it is something that unlocks unlimited habits, unlimited reminders, and naturally sync across the board, as well as all those bonus features. Now the app itself has 250,000 users, and it's planned to launch on Android as well. The macOS version is, again, is very simple, very friendly, and looks identical to the experience. You can also join the Habitify 5 beta test where they're working on a new edition. But let's just jump back to the Mac app. It's priced at $9.99. Again, Mac apps are a little bit more expensive. It does have TouchBar support, pretty much the same features as you do there. So if you're someone that wants to add habits using their Mac in the morning, then that's something you can do. Now do remember you can sync across all devices when you have this app installed, which is very helpful and something that does come really smoothly. I'm not sure why I didn't think it would work very well. All you have to do to win one of the 50 codes we're giving away for iOS is comment below and also like this video. A bonus measure will be a share on social media if you enjoyed this video. So overall, my thoughts are on this application. It's pretty impressive in terms of what it's planning in the future in terms of an Android edition. It's a really simplistic application with a whole host of progress measures that allow you to track your habits in more detail. After reading that Atomic Habits book, I really found this so valuable to really understand habits more. And this application is really hot at the moment. And it's something that I think in 2019 will be really exciting. Now, I've used this app for the last couple of weeks and I've found it really helpful for my own personal habits, from chugging 1 liter of water in the morning to a short meditation in the morning, and even to doing a bit of workout in the morning, which has been quite fun. And it's been something that I've been keeping really structurally simple at the moment, and will be probably adding more complexity to as I grow with this application. Now, I've been using this app maybe about 2 full months, and it's been something that I've been thoroughly enjoyed. I know that Strides, the app that I used in the past, is a good application, especially for when you're tracking that really granular data. This app is a lot more friendly, a lot more attractive, and it does come with many benefits in terms of the progress area. So guys, let me know whether you'll be downloading Habitify, what your habit tracker is currently, and also let me know whether you want to enter that giveaway below too. Huge thanks to Habitify team who did give me those codes to give away. Anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope that this review was very useful for you. We'll